to copy a folder. You must first click on the folder or file, and then right-click, then click on copy. Then click on any other part of the desktop. Right-click and backward paste. Everything inside the entire file will be copied. You now have two of the same file,